So we deserve this moment in prosperity, you know what I mean?